Cuck's Bazar, the tourist capital of Bangladesh, also one of the most attractive tourist spots in the world. It is famous for its longest sandy sea beach, beautiful natural scenery, rich marine resources, convenient transportation, developed economy, makes it the most suitable place over Bangladesh to develop world-famous water park. The master plan of water park is constituted by three stages. Stage 1. From 2018 to 2020, the scope of work is basic infrastructure construction, water park, hotel, shopping mall, and the trial operation to build up a domestic brand image. Stage 2, from 2012 to 2025, is about developing the prevalent business, long stay village, theme park, and a forming tourism industry chain. Stage 3, from 2026 to 2030, the project will get scale profits and driving the surrounding economic development, industrial park, boating club, luxury apartment, exhibition center, create huge economic benefits and win a great global reputation. Stage 1 of the water park project is constituted by 5 functional areas: aquarium, water park, hotel, shopping center, and a public beach. Aquarium. With 10,000 square meter area, the aquarium provides visitors a fantastic place both for entertainment and education for full age. It has 9 functional area. At ground floor, there are main aquarium tank, ocean gallery, specimen museum, next generation cinema. Above the ground floor, there are coral theme park, underwater tunnel, penguin theme park, and undersea restaurant at basement 1. Main water tank. The centerpiece of the aquarium will be the main water tank of our aquarium. Dimension of this gigantic tank will be 8 meters in height and nearly 40 meters in diameter. The thickness of acrylic glass will be 75 centimeters, with capacity of more than 10 million liter water. This tank can house more than 45,000 marine creatures, even includes the biggest fishes such as whale sharks, manta rays. This tank will be the second largest aquarium tank in the world and make the visitors feel that they have totally stepped into another world which is beneath the ocean. Ocean gallery. Just to turn around and look at your left side, you will meet an impressive corridor which is called Ocean Gallery. The gallery will provide visitor chance to view the marine life from a close distance, comprised by small size, medium size, and huge size 3 kinds of acrylic glass water tank. It will house the sea creatures range from small one, sea horses, clownfishes, to sharks and dolphins. Specimen Museum. The aquarium aims to provide both entertainment and education to visitors. One museum is designed at second floor to present the specimen of marine creatures from all over the world, even species already extinct, displayed through several media such as pictures, videos, and physical specimen. Visitors will promote an appreciation and understanding of the aquatic environment. Coral theme park. Coral is known as the ocean gene pool. In Coral theme park, which located at third floor, there will be 24 tanks displaying this unique creature. As the most sensitive marine creature, coral is very strict with a living environment. In the separate artificial marine ecosystem, a wide variety of corals dancing with colorful tropical fish, which will give visitors an impressive and unforgettable experience. Underwater tunnel. Come out from coral theme park. Through the corridor, we will arrive the underwater tunnel. This is the most common but most attractive attraction of aquarium. It is going to be 50 meters length and can serve 600 persons per hour. Visitors can enjoy really close encounters from inside the amazing underwater walkthrough tunnel. Also, visitors can come face to face with creatures and discover more breathtaking scenes via huge floor-to-ceiling, concave bubble viewing window. Penguin theme park. Penguin, as a polar creature, is welcomed and loved by everyone. Through the constant thermostatic system and artificial ecosystem, Penguin theme park will provide a perfect living environment for the creature. Strong emperor penguin and cute Adelaide penguin will be introduced to this theme park. Through a large pool with stunning underwater viewing areas, visitors can see how the penguin fly underwater and understand their living habits. Next generation cinema. If the previous experience is only the visual, now the next generation cinema will give you a full range of experience. Through the most updated IMAX screen and VR technology, all the image you see will become three-dimensional and more vivid, with a seat shaking, wind blowing, and other cinematic effects. Visitors will get visual, auditory, tactile, smell, and so all-around feeling. It will show a different ocean world and provide a wonderful journey. Undersea restaurant. The undersea restaurant will be located at the basement of aquarium, surrounded by water and sea creature. It offers you 180-degree panoramic views of the ocean. Appreciate the sea creature swim, dart, and dance before your eyes. Feel the double touch of visual and taste. It will offer you a completely unique dining experience. WaterPark. It will be the first modern water park in Bangladesh. Bright sunshine, cool water, thrilling but safe slides and equipment. Thousands of exciting moments and adventures will happen in this place. Makes the water park a magical place for everyone. It is constituted by 13 functional areas. Indoor water park. Keto pool. Rafting slide. Family boom range. Lazy River. Surf wave pool. Racing slide. Medical center. Indoor water park. Indoor water park offers a summertime style space all year round. It keeps temperature around hot and comfortable level, creating a perfect paradise in any season. Various kinds of slide entertain facilities, special keto zone for younger guests, and also a mini swimming pool. Glass roof and transparent wall provide more natural lights and relaxing environment. Makes it a perfect place to relax in any season for everyone. Keto Pool. The Kid Slide series is exclusively designed and engineered to provide maximum fun while ensuring maximum safety. A shallow pool filled with kid-sized slides that masquerade as an octopus or castles. Kids can enjoy a range of open and closed slides, while parents are welcome to join the fun on the open slides. kids enjoy their time in Water Haven and do not stop having fun. Rafting slide. Through the sunbathing, where you can enjoy the bright sunshine, we will meet the rafting slide. Rafting slide is an open tube slide that offers an unforgettable ride experience. It makes it possible to share entertainment and excitement with your partner. You can also experience the joy with your family in a 6-to-8 passenger circular inflatable raft. You will discover something new and exciting at every corner. Family Boomerango is a popular slide with diverse controls. On a six-person raft, plunge to a dark tunnel before Boomerango shoots you across to the opposite wall, way up to the sky. Mega drop, going vertical, wavy falling back. Boomerango is a combination of all thrilling elements. Lazy River. Through the refreshment stand, where you can have some drink and snacks. Now we come to the Lazy River and start a relaxing trip on the calm waters. Designed for those who want a quiet walk in the water, Lazy River is a mechanical system maintaining a ring-shaped artificial river not exceeding 102 meter depth. Flow in one direction with a speed of 0.5 meters per second to 1.5 meters per second. It is great pleasure to experience a relaxed atmosphere finding yourself in a boat in the middle of the river. Surf wave pool. Just feel like you're in the ocean and get to experience the big wave. In wave pools, the water is chlorinated, the beach is artificial, and the waves arrive like clockwork, once every few seconds. The feeling when popping the wave is unique. Swimming is ideal for all ages. Gentle, wide water wave for beginners and children. Waist-high waves for the adults, and head-high open-face waves for the challenger. Speed and racing slide. To give a feeling of maximum exciting drop to the riders, speed rides tend to be straightforward drops from the start to the end. Speed slide is a wavy, serpentine-like open water slide that sends guests flying down at a fast but safe speed. Speed slides are the tallest, steepest, fastest, and the most efficient. Visitors can experience the highest ride speed from the tallest star towers. As a result, these slides are definitely the most exciting, adrenaline-pumping rides, and also some of the most dramatic slides due to their height. Except the thrilling and exciting slides, WaterPark also equipped a spa area and the medical center to ensure you will have a relaxing and safe journey. The beautiful aquarium will take you to explore the secrets of the ocean. Exciting WaterPark will totally relax your body and mind. Cox Bazar WaterPark will be the best choice for sightseeing and having fun.